everybody out here, down there, the three-point stance, everybody's looking at each other. I got some big dude in front of me. Not saying I'm not big, but this guy was like 6'8", NFL big, you know? I'm like, man, I'm like taco truck big.
Looking at
me, he's like,
come
and eat
your ass.
I would just look at him and go,
I want to talk to you.
Offside number 65, defense, 5 yards, first down. The only person that's annoyed by my voice is now is my girlfriend. She doesn't like me because now I scare her. You would think after a few years, you know, no problem. But in the beginning, it was fun. Oh, it was a lot of fun, you know. Years ago, we used to play this game called Lighthouse. I show up at the door at 2 in the morning. She was like, who is it? I was like,
yeah, who is it?
Can't do that no more. I got a son in the house, and you know, if you ask questions, I heard a voice. What was it, this? That was me. What were you making that voice? I was playing a game with your mom. I want to play gold. You have your weed, and I got my weed. Some of you know I have a son. He's 14 years old. This is. Some of you know about him because I talked about him on my specials. He's 14. I've had him in my life now for about 5 years. Technically, he's my stepson. That's what I'm saying. You know, some of you kind of working that. You know, that's ghetto. He's my stepson, but I don't like calling him my stepson because it sounds like I'm trying to be detached from him. You know, he's an amazing kid. And this is going to sound kind of selfish, but my favorite part about him is that he looks exactly like me. And I talked about that on TV, that we look exactly alike. And I figured with time he'd grow and stretch and start looking different, but he's just taller, you know? And I have friends that come over to the house and they see him and they freak out. Gabriel, when did you find time to have a son? I'm like, dude, I just got him. He looks just like you.
I go, not bad for aftermarket, huh?
He was certified 3 AFB. And right now he's at the age where he's starting to change. You know, the hormones are kicking in. He sounds different. He used to sound cute. Whenever I leave the house, he's had a voice. You know how kids sometimes they sing when they speak? You know, hey, how are you? Where are you going? Now, the hormones, go home. Let them come home with a cat. No lie, hey, Frankie, what's up? Used to have a cute laugh. Now? Hey, I good luck looking up on that. It's funny with you guys. He's changing on me, and I'm little by little, I'm watching what's going on, because I travel a lot. You know, I'm on the road 46 weeks out of the year. It's nothing.